To Canaan land, I'm on my way, where the soul of man never dies. My darkest night will turn to day, where the soul of man never dies.
Among the local women, there'll be a slack and cheating, but Jesse won't be stepping out again.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and saved a lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under, 'cause this time he went under for the Lord.
Scars on Jesse's knuckles were more than just respected. The county courthouse records tells all there is to tell. Pockets of the gamblers will soon miss Jesse's money, and the black eye of the law will soon be well.
Because they baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained a soul and saved a lost and good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under, 'cause this time he went under for the Lord.
can proudly speak to neighbors and tell them just how Jesse took up with little Jim. Now Jimmy's got a daddy and Jesse's got a family.
it rain, Lord, Lord. 40 days and nights, didn't it rain?
Golden.
Wow, that's a great looking camera you have.
Like that?
Yeah, I like
it's
that.
It's brand new.
Brand new.
Just got it.
Wow. And what are these numbers for right here?
You know,
how are you doing?
I don't even know.
You don't know?
I haven't read the book yet.
Hey, man. Wait, look at this baby here.
Where are you going with that?
It is.
Landy, mate.
Fuck it,
baby.
That's a bad hat. Too bad it didn't come in your size.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
Good, man.
Hey, I know I'm the new guy, but do I have to carry all Joe's stuff?
That's part of the job. Come on.
Bring that cooler over here, singing.
The shot of the hat.
Oh, it's my head anyway.
I like these Cajun things.
Man. Hey, you guys. Let's do a little bit of river, okay?
Sure. All right.
Come on, kick it off, man. Let's get it.
You got it, Ace.
Ready?
Let's
one,
do a lot
two,
of river.
Three.
Let's do a lot of river.
Ain't gonna ride no rail or hitchhike down no highway. I ain't going nowhere feeling the way I do. Because my baby's long gone and nothing's going my way. I'm gonna let this muddy water just wash away my blues. It's gonna take a lot of river to keep this broken heart afloat. Take a lot of river, running all the livelong day. Gonna take the Mississippi, the Monongahela and the Ohio. Gonna take a lot of river to wash these blues away.
Well, I wish I was a tugboat pushing men and pulling them barges along. My love and didn't do me wrong. I could work all day with nothing in the world to feel.
It's gonna take a lot of river to keep this broken heart afloat. Gonna take a lot of river for running all the livelong day. Gonna take the Mississippi, the Monongahela and the Ohio. Gonna take a lot of river. Wash these blues away.
Is she in New Orleans? Is she a Cajun queen? I wonder what she's doing now. But if I know her, she's got rings and furs, struggling along somehow.
It's gonna take a lot of river to keep this broken heart afloat. Gonna take a lot of river. Running all the livelong day. Gonna take the Mississippi, the Monongahela and the Ohio. Gonna take a lot of river to wash these blues away. It's gonna take a lot of river to keep this broken heart afloat. Gonna take a lot of river, running all the livelong day. Gonna take the Mississippi, Monongahela and the Ohio. Gonna take a lot of river to wash these blues away. It's gonna take a lot of river to wash these blues away.
Have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Or look what the stork just brought, thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse. who laid on the couch. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. Daddy, how does this thing fly? And 100 other where's and why. I really don't know, but I try. Thank God for kids. When I look down in those trusting eyes that look to me, I realize there's love that I can't buy. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. Special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. When you get down on your knees tonight and thank the Lord for his guiding light, pray they turn out right. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids.
Solid as a rock and stubborn as a stone, honest to the core and ornery to the bone. And the good book says their lot in life was not a bed of roses. Jonah, Job, and Moses. Now Jonah knew the darkness in a belly of a whale, and Job saw tribulation, and Moses went through hell. There were tears and fears and heartaches in big and bigger doses for Jonah, Job, and Moses. And me, I'm just a struggling soul, 10,000 years removed. I've been lost out in the desert. I've been swallowed and consumed. And I pray to God for patience. Make me more like those three. Help me survive my troubles. Let me join that band of brothers. Let it be Jonah, Job, Moses, and me. Some demons, and I've lost the ones I've loved. I shook my fist at Jesus, and I could not rise above. It was in the anger of those hours I came to feel the closest to Jonah, Job, and Moses. 'Cause me, I'm just a struggling soul, 10,000 years removed. I've been lost out in the desert. I've been swallowed and consumed. And I pray to God for patience. Make me more like those
divide my troubles. Let me join that band of brothers.
Let it be Jonah, Job, Moses, and me. Lord, let it be Jonah, Job, Moses, and me. They were solid as a rock and stubborn as a stone. Some people say that's this old time religion. It's just a thing of the past. But in this modern day that we're living, it's the only thing that will last. Now you may think that I'm a little old fashioned. Well, friend, that's all right with me. But I am so glad that I am a Christian, and from sin I have been set free.
Well, I know, there's no doubt about it. He lives in my heart, and I'm gonna shout it. I know, my sins are forgiven, and I'm on my way to a place that's called heaven.
Not long ago, at an old-fashioned meeting, I knelt on my knees there in prayer. He lifted my burden, sin shackles fell from me, and his presence was so real everywhere. Now that this load that I carry is lighter, and he changed my gray skies to blue, my steps are now higher, for I have this assurance that his sweet love will carry me through.
I know, there's no doubt about it. He lives in my heart, and I'm gonna shout it. I know, my sins are forgiven, and I'm on my way to a place that's called heaven.
Come go with me to that land over yonder. He's prepared for the pure and the true. It's a place where sickness and death cannot enter. I'm going, brother, how about you? Now maybe today, or maybe tomorrow, he'll return in robes of pure white. I'm packing up now, getting my things together. Who knows? It might be tonight.
All singing with us, church. Yeah. Jesus loves me. He will guide heaven's gates. He's gonna open wide. Oh, oh, oh. And he will wash away all our sin. And let his little
soul of man never, never dies.
have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Or look what the storm just brought. Thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse. Who laid on the couch? Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids. There's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop and think or wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. Daddy, how does this thing fly? And 100 other where's and why? I really don't know, but I try. Thank God for kids. When I look down in those trusting eyes that look to me, I realize there's love that I can't buy. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids. There's magic for a while. Special kind of sunshine and a smile. Will you ever stop and think or wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. When you get down on your knees tonight and thank the Lord for his guiding light, pray they turn out right. Thank God for kids. Thank God for kids.